I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to rotate images on your Windows 11 computer. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Have you got a photo that's a little sideways or even upside down? Don't worry. You can easily straighten things out by rotating them for free with native Windows 11 tools. Now let's walk through the steps to rotate images on your Windows 11 computer. Step 1. Navigate to the image you want to rotate on your Windows 11 computer. In this example, I'll navigate to a picture of Iron Man fighting Spider-Man. Step 2. Right-click the image you want to rotate to bring up a menu. Step 3. Click Open With to open an expanded menu and then click Paint. Your image will be opened in Microsoft Paint. Step 4. Find the Image section and then find the Rotate icon. The Rotate icon features an arrow popping out of a triangle. Click the Rotate icon. A menu with options for rotating your image is displayed. Step 5. You can rotate your image 90 degrees to the right, 90 degrees to the left, or a full 180 degrees. After you're done rotating your image, click File and then Save As to save a copy of your rotated image. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.